The left hand of Ryan Vandenbussche, injured in that fight with Dennis Bonvie in the first period. Ryan, the doctors say it might be broken. Now, most times a guy who's an enforcer, if he had a broken hand, they'd say he wouldn't be able to return, but you think you might be able to come back.
Hopefully, if I get a cast over my hand, it'll protect it a little, and I can go out and play the game. I won't be able to enforce, but I'll be able to play the game.
All right, good luck with the healing process.
Thank you.
Back upstairs.
Looks as though the enforcing has cost him a couple of teeth there as well. Well,